This is the Freak, as Sean Paul, and I'm showing you how to build a BB-8 with different parts that I have around the house. So first, we are going to go with get a 4-block, 1-block, 2-block, 3-block, and a 2-block. You make sure they have the little circles around them. You're gonna put it around there. You're gonna put one piece on here, so that they can flap up and down like that. Just like that. Another piece like this. So they'll flap up and down like that. And just continue, and you'll leave one space open. So you have three. Just three. You'll leave one space open. I don't know why, but I just wanted to leave the space open. It's going to be a BB-8. If you watch Star Wars, you're going to love BB-8. All you need is a couple Legos and a great imagination. Next, you're going to put this, two pieces with, 4x4 Lego spin top. You're going to put it right on the four pieces that you should have up there. Like that. One of them is going to be able to spin like that. You're going to put one piece like this. Like that. Two pieces, a red. And a black. Red and a black. Ooh, red and a black. Should look like this by now. Move these blocks up and down. They might fall off because if you want to, you can glue them, but that one, they won't be able to move. And you take another red and a gray. You hook them together just like that. A white piece like this, one little thing on the top, stick them right on there, take your BB-8, stick them on the red and black piece, stick it right on there. Now you have your complete BB-8, Lego BB-8. Thank you for this video, thank you, please subscribe and like, let's do a like spike in 3, 2, 1, like spike, leave a like, subscribe, the end. The Freak.